family drama. No one wants to deal with any of that, especially if you're going to school or whatever. The worst thing during the holidays would be family drama.